And it's out of reach. And there's a fire that I won't slay. There's a fire, but no fire brigade. Our souls tonight, we're losing.
Lobimor Loudim, HSBN a part of nearly every Nintendo gamer's childhood. And while the pros and cons of Toad and his fellow Toads may continue to be debated for Time A Memorial we now have a definitive answer to the question that has reared its ugly head time and time again, is it his head or a hat? That's rigged, Nintendo have finally solved the Toad Mushroom Head Diagonal Hat conundrum. Clearly having had enough of us bickering about it since the character first appeared on the NES back in 1985, the man behind Super Mario Odyssey, Yoshi Akiko Izumi, confirmed the mushroom is in fact part of his head. Yes, the producer of the Mario's latest solo adventure has declared Toad isn't just a fan of out there fashion trends. The fact was revealed in a short interview with the developer released on Monday.